Hey everyone, welcome to UltFone. So, iOS 26 beta just dropped, and yeah, it's exciting. But as always with beta software, bugs come along for the ride. If your iPhone's acting up, lagging, overheating, or crashing, you might want to roll back to a stable version like iOS 18. Here's how to downgrade your iPhone safely and quickly. First, back up your iPhone. Connect it to your computer, tap Trust if prompted, then open iTunes or Finder and hit Backup Now. Once that's done, we'll use UltFone to downgrade. You'll find the download link in the description. Open UltFone iOS System Repair, click iOS Upgrade, Downgrade, then choose Downgrade. It will automatically match the downgradable iOS version, click to download. While the firmware is downloading, let's modify the backup file. The iTunes and Finder backups can be found in both ways. Open the backup folder and locate the Info.plist file. Right-click to open it using Notepad. Then press Ctrl and F to search for product. Here change the version number to 18.5. Save and close. Once it's ready, click Initiating Downgrade. Your iPhone will reboot and start the downgrade process. It usually takes around 10 minutes. Once the iPhone is done downgrading, open iTunes to perform a backup restore. And that's it, your iPhone's back on iOS 18 and running like normal. If this helped, give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe for more iOS 26 tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.